Stew's Cafe and Grill. Table for one. Right this way. You know what? Let me take you to Stew's Cove. It's a special spot. He's a famous acrobat.
Please have a seat.
My name's Kevin, and I'll be your waiter tonight. Can I get the drink started off for you? We have wine, beer, and we've got a lovely local IPA. Two peanuts. That kind of night, huh? I'll be right back. Give you a couple minutes to look over the menu. Bon appétit. Excuse me, sir, we're closing up now.
people say.
I know you.
Hi, welcome to Sue's Cafe and Grill. Table for one? Right this way.
My name is Evan. I'll be your waiter tonight. Can I get a drink started for myself tonight? A couple minutes to look over the menu and I'll be right back to take your bon appétit. Sir, we're trying to close up. I'm going to leave the check right there for you.
Welcome to Sue's Cafe and Grill. Table for two? Thank you, sir.
My name is Phil Evan, and I would love to start with a little drink. Could I interest you in two glasses of tuna? Thank you. order.
You took my pen. My pen. You took my pen. Hello. You know, I've been serving you for 3 years, and not once have you tipped me. And then you take my pen. I don't know what you're doing with the charades, but you go ahead and you. All right. Hey. Hey.
I always left the tip.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
As funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing.